With coronavirus causing more of us to stay indoors, it's understandable you might get a little bored. Thankfully, there are plenty of great MOBO games to play. So, hi folks, this is Sam today. I'm back with top 10 multiplayer games for MOBO devices. So before starting this video, let me introduce our sponsor, Infinite Arena. It's a real-time, party-based RPG game with millions of items and hero combos, and you can join with other players from around the world to lead your unique formation of heroes through epic, real-time battles. In addition, players can recruit, conquer, craft, also dominate in arena. You can equip distinct heroes from a large pool of job types, and each hero is unique. You can collect components from battle to craft and upgrade items for your heroes. The game features auto-conquest system and worldwide PvP. Right now, Infinite Arena is available on both Android and iOS platforms, so check it out! Starting off with number 10, we have Hunter vs. Prop. It's an addictive and 3D thrilling multiplayer, hide-and-seek first-person shooter game in which players take part in a battle of hide-and-seek with deadly consequences. In the game, you either join the hunter or the props. If you are a prop, you must find a suitable hiding place and then transform into a prop in the room, such as a chair or a table. However, if you join as hunter, then find all hidden props. At number 9, we have Bullet League. This is a 2D battle royale game that challenges up to 30 players to face each other in quick 5-minute rounds. Only one of you can be left standing. As per usual in this genre, there's a huge array of weapons, shotguns, sniper rifles, machine guns, and more at your disposal. The game offers an entertaining and frantic experience. Plus, the game includes great visuals and a bunch of different skins that you can unlock as you level up. Also, if you buy the Battle Pass, you'll get a bunch of rewards. Moving right along to number 8 with Steel Rage. At first glance, Steel Rage looks very good and high budget. The graphics, models, animations, and overall smoothness of the game are at a high level, even more so than a free-to-play mobile title. This is a war game in its core, perfectly suited for PvP action. In addition, there is a wide variety of customizations available that affect the gameplay and enhance its flavor, like choosing the machine suited for you, our weapon of choice, chassis, abilities, and other aspects of this combat blitz. At number 7, we have Car Parking 3D. It's a realistic driving game in which you must hone your parking and racing skills in a realistic 3D environment. Real Car Parking features 3 level modes, single player and online mode, in which you can also invite your pals. In addition, there is plenty of different sports cars and vehicles with customization option. In online mode, player can roam around the city and play side mission like point-to-point racing and also buy businesses. In short, it is certainly a fun title and the game is free to play, which is another plus point. Moving right along to number 6 with Monopoly. It's a famous board game in which you can play offline and as well as online multiplayer mode. And I think most of you guys played this game, but now this game is available on your MOBO devices. So you can play this game on online lobby with other players across the world, or you can play it with friends. In addition, the game has excellent graphics with various features and improvements, as well as many other qualities that will appeal to all fans of such entertainments without exception. At number 5, we have Robot Battle. It's a multiplayer game, looks like boxing-style game with limited access. The novel part of this game is that you can play with your friend without any internet connection. Also, Robot Battle features single-player mode, in which you can play with bot. In addition, there is a wide variety of character available that can affect the gameplay and enhance its flavor. For the look perspective, game has decent graphic and water effect looks so nice. Moving right along to number 4 with King of Crabs. It's an online action game where you'll face up to 100 different players to become the best of the bunch. This is based on raw competition, where your crab has to get rid of the creatures to earn points and get bigger and bigger. The object of this game is to earn more points than anyone, but your rivals are trying to achieve the same thing, so it won't be easy. The graphics of this game is super insane, and you can invite your pals and play it together. we have Horror Field. It's an online, team-based action horror. In this game, up to four survivor players have to work together in order to escape the grasp of a psychotic maniac killer. The basic game's goal is very reminiscent of old-school hide-and-seek game. The goal of survivors is to repair several broken generators, which will allow them to open the exit gate and escape. Psycho's goal is fairly simple: hunt down the survivors and catch them before they manage to escape. To number 2 with Respawnable Heroes. This is a genre-defining tactical hero action game with the best graphics on mobile devices and thrilling PvP multiplayer 4v4 matches. There are only two teams. On Battleground, one is attacker and one is defender. And if you are an attacker, then you have to capture the point to 100%. Or if you are the defender, then you have to stop the attacker team to capture your point. Although this game is much similar to game Overwatch, and if I talked about graphics, then it's really insane. And finally, at number 1, we have Totally Reliable Delivery Service. It's a wacky, physics-based open-world simulation about the worst delivery couriers ever. It's a funny simulation in which you'll have to control the courier to deliver stuff to the customers. The game features online mode, also in which you can play with your pal. However, the physics in this game will obstruct you more than helping you. Your job is to bring the boxes from point A to point B, but instead of just sticking and crawling, there will be a lot of modern machines that help you with your task. So that's it for today, guys. If you feel this video is helpful, then leave a like, and don't forget to smash that subscribe button and turn on bell notification, because we put out videos every week. Now, either way, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.